I'm going to use the tuners on this, but this is a trick, this is a gadget, and when Earl first recorded this, he didn't have those. He was actually retuning the banjo as he played, so he had no tricks up his sleeve, so we're going to try it. Yeah. This one's called Earl's Breakdown.